It's been a few weeks since we've been looking for our dream home, and today I think we finally found the one. This house has the most beautiful backyard, but there's a tiny little problem. It's not much of a family home, so the search continues.